Hi, welcome to Learn It Easy YouTube channel. Subscribe for more videos. NFPA. NFPA, it's short for National Fire Protection Association. That established in 1896. Now, it is an globally accepted firefighting association. About 120 years ago, several smaller groups of people had ideas that they pursued from concept to reality, but now their ideas grew into the organization we know today as the National Fire Protection Association. It's a global non-profit organization, and they're providing information and knowledge that designed by them to stand safe from today's ever-changing environment. Now, NFPA is widely known as a codes and standards organization. About 300 codes and standards are designed, devoted to eliminating death, injury, property and economic loss due to fire, electrical, and related hazards. By establishing criteria for building, processing, design, service, and installation around the globe, over 200 technical codes and standards development committees comprise more than 6,000 volunteers who vote on proposals and revisions in a process that is accredited by the American National Standards Institute. And they also promoting to achieve minimal risk fire by conducting training, events, and publishing lot of guides, texts, including for home safety. NFPA membership is the easiest way to stay up to date. It helps you make the right decisions on the job by giving you the latest news and information, professional connections, and access to NFPA staff who can answer your technical standards questions. The membership includes exclusive access to the members-only section of NFPA Xchange, technical questions service, monthly video presentations, free section membership, subscription to NFPA journal, member discounts, and voting privileges. It costs about $175 for a year. That includes the online training. Check the web for more details. Without membership, still you can access the free demonstration online training. Go to video description for web link. As part training and support, they also conduct seminars, certification programs, conference, and expo that targeting the firefighters and first responders safety and health. And best part is, they still provides free access the old codes and standard in their website nfpa.org. Links are added in the description. To know more about NFPA and other standards, how to access it for free, just watch our firefighting training video and subscribe to stay updated.